Okay, using these words and some different names such as Yuki and Sakura, let's make some sentences talking about our jobs and other people's jobs. So for example, let's use an example sentence using Yuki's name. Let's see if you can translate this into English.
Yuki-san no shigoto wa arubaito desu. Yuki-san no shigoto wa arubaito desu.
And the answer is, Yuki's job is a part-time job.